athlete's foot, toe fungus, general foot funk. Get rid of these as fast as you can. The longer you have things like this on your feet, the more they will embed into your system and create a very damp internal system with candida, yeast. These are precursors for dandruff, bad breath, digestive problems, and they're very difficult to get rid of. So as soon as you have signs of these, act fast. If you have foot funk, step number one, and this may seem extreme, throw out your shoes. All of them. Because your shoes have foot funk living in them. They're like dark caves, and mushrooms grow in caves. So every time you put your funky feet back into your shoes and your feet get warm, the mushrooms come out of the caves and they reinfect your feet. It's like STDs for your feet. Get rid of your shoes, all of them, and buy two new pairs of good shoes. And alternate which pair you wear every day. In this way, your shoes will stay clean and airy and dry, and your shoes will not refunkify your feet. Step two, wear clean, white, 100% cotton socks every day, a fresh pair, and at the end of the day, wash them in the laundry with all natural, phthalate-free, fragrance-free, biodegradable laundry detergent. Step three, use an all-natural homemade anti-foot fungal that you will use every morning and every night. You can have a base of coconut oil or olive oil, and in it you will put a few drops of oregano oil or crushed garlic or neem oil. All of these are nature's antibacterials, antifungals. And then with a kind and loving hand, you will apply the antifungal to your feet and toes and funkiness, and imagine and escort your funkiness away. I once knew a yoga student whose foot funk was so bad, it destroyed yoga mats. It just turned them into piles of crumb. If you want your yoga teacher to actually help you and touch your feet, which I have to do, that's my living, I touch people's feet, take care of your foot health and you'll have overall great health. What you can add into this program is a great daily detox, which is Trifola. Read the comments on my Trifola video because people have had incredible results, and you can just click here, hand on hip. And thanks for all your questions, and the best in health. And when you get rid of your foot funk, I want to know, because I care about your feet.